Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line. I guess that's one way to do it. Up and face first, flapjack. What a shot!
Reigns sizing up the target.
Spear! Another one bites the dust to the champ.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Targeting the throat there.
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Stomping. Ouch. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Oh, red in there. Oh, and a stomp. Lesnar with a well-timed shot. Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Double underhook suplex! Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Shoulder right to the midsection. Paid it right back with a reversal.
Nightmare takeover, followed by
the big boot.
Oh!
Right to the leg.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is gonna take more strength than he has left.
A lift up, whoa!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Two. Three.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Five. Six.
And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Seven. Eight.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The beast now is being contained.
Yeah, Roman is blitzing Lesnar with everything he's got.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
Brock is stopping at nothing to put Roman Reigns down for good.
The engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Oh, man, you
can see he is feeling it now.
He's taking this to the floor now.
6. Uh-oh. Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
2. They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off 3. By any means necessary.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Cutting out the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad, really bad.
On top of the other tail.
Superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to scraps.
This is less like a match and more like mania. Nowhere is safe.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Down to the kidneys. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Lesnar unloading all of his fury on Reigns.
What a reversal by Reigns. He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
He had it scouted. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's thinking the steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
3, 4, 5.
And this one might be headed ringside.
6, 7.
And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was deliberate. Perhaps looking to make a statement. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Into the barricade.
Oh, no, what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
And a big boot.
Now, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started a count. Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Back into the ring. And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
DDT! Hey, nice kick up.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good night. gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
The smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent
Two.
Instead of attacking.
Three.
He's outside the
Four.
Ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Five.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Seven.
He'll take things into the ring.
Eight.
Ruthlessly compounding the damage now. Is showing just how far he can go with the beast.
Well, we knew he had heart. We didn't know how much.
Three.
Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable. He's been placed in the corner now. Up on the turnbuckle now. Oh, not quite the block ended.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Was counting. Oh, and a reversal.
Sequence of reversals there.
Incredible. And a bad exchange there for Lesnar.
Brock has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
He switches it back around.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Oh, come on, really?
It looks like they're not done inflicting punishment. Referee has to break the 10 count now.
Oh, man, German suplex with the release. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking
Six.
For more.
Seven.
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Oh.
champs get it.
Gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.